The fundamental duties noted in the Constitution are as follows: to abide by the Constitution and respect the national flag and the national anthem, to cherish and follow the noble ideals which inspired our national struggle for freedom, to uphold and protect the sovereignty, unity and integrity of India, to defend the country and render national service when called upon to do so, to promote harmony and the spirit of common brotherhood amongst all the people of India, transcending religious, linguistic and regional or sectional diversities, to renounce practices derogatory to the dignity of women, to value and preserve the rich heritage of our composite culture, to protect and improve the national environment, including forests, lakes, rivers and wildlife, and to have compassion for living creatures, to develop the scientific temper, humanism and the spirit of inquiry and reform, to safeguard public property and to abjure violence, to strive towards excellence in all spheres of individual and collective activity so that the nation constantly rises to higher levels of endeavor and achievement, to provide opportunities for education by the parent or guardian to his child or a ward between the age of 6 to 14 years, as the case may be. Thank you.